All right, we are back for another episode. Hell Mode, the greatest mod for Exanima so far I've ever seen. It's definitely going to be a bloodbath. Let's get right into it. Shout out to Jacob, Damien, and Nook for putting this together, and the rest of the wizards. You guys are in for a real treat. This is going to be top-notch violence of the best order. All right, here we go.
The Doom Slayer.
Shit. It's definitely awesome. Weapon gets stuck in their head. To a rocky start. He's tripping over bodies. All right, we gotta keep our shit together here because we're already really fucked up for how far we are. Stick with this piece of wood for now. Hey, Winterline. Yeah, I just kind of took a walloping right there. Good to see you, man. We're gonna keep it together. We got this. Huh. Hydroline. This is the newest update on Hell Mode, fresh off the press. There's basically no lights on. Most of the map will be extremely dark. Rip and tear. beaten previous versions of it, yeah. Not sure exactly what all of the edits are for this one, so... This eerie red glow, by the way. Ah! potion. Exactly what we needed. Okay, didn't get knocked out there. Is the red glow enough to fight in? I don't think so. It's pretty dark. Maybe like right here. Yeah, we crushed him. Absolutely annihilated. I knew he was coming, but when he gets to jump on you with that dagger, he's real fast. Yeah. I have no memory of how I got here, but if this place is some sort of hell, they're going to have to try harder. Found 2 locked doors so far. Maybe if I can find the key, I can get out of here. I dead all need to use a real weapon here. These enemies are beneath me. Mad. This is what you're using, bud? Yeah. Alright, we got a dagger. Real weapon. just getting chipped away here. That was pretty nuts, though. A lot of zombies. Darren. Sick, we get a Darren. Well met, Darren. I go by Hellmode V3, I think. Let's do this, Darren. Come on. Alright, I'm going to use Darren more as a meat shield. I don't want to bother equipping him, because I don't think he's going to live for very long in this place, so... Yes, please. Should put at least a real weapon on him. Money dead, good to see ya. You're enjoying this digital violence this evening. So let's hang back. We'll let Darren do some fighting. Clear the way for us a little. Get him, Darren. Oh boy. Darren, what are you doing? Why are you holding your axe like that? You don't need to be getting that mad. Get him! Yeah, Darren, good job, buddy. that's purely decorative. Weapon. I think the axe is just going to do more raw damage, though. Oh, shit! Darren, come on, man. What are you doing? You don't deserve a real weapon. Not after that performance, jeez. What do you guys think? Should I give him some gear, or should I just kind of use him as a meat shield? Actually not bad. That impact on the axe, though. Yeah, I don't think he's gonna last too long either. I haven't really even moved into the main area of the game yet. We're half dead and we've already used up a potion. Oh, fuck yeah, torch. Okay, cool. We got an extra torch. We can drop that when we're fighting now. Switch to our two-hander. Screw these guys. Oh, hello. Anything useful in here? Not just any Xanima, it's Hell Mode Xanima. Greatest version of Xanima you can get. Okay, I think that's it for this area. Here here goes nothing. Shit, sorry, Darren.
They're fucking everywhere.
All right, Darren looks like he's cut up a little bit. Not doing well at all. Yeah, we'll take that. Sorry, Darren, there's not any extra loot, man. Sorry. I wish there was something I could give you. But there's nothing. Yeah, there's nothing in here either, dude.
These ones, Darren. I got them. Don't worry, man.
Yeah, I gotta be careful. There could be, like, a bunch of zombies pretty much anywhere. At any time. So far, so good.
Darren! I got him.
This one too.
Hit him, Darren. If you got a shit in the corner there, just go for it, bud.
Darren!
I don't like that. Let's look around the rest of the room before we read things. Quarterstaff. Take this other torch. Thank you.
How did I get here? Am I dead?
I don't remember anything. Just awoke here. This could be only some punishment in the afterlife. I found some stairs and what could only be a demon larger than a warhorse chased me. Okay. I ran into what felt like a maze and trapped it there. Lost my house sword. If you see the farmhand... What was his stupid name again? Leave him to die. Coward and backstabber. Hopefully I can get to pass the next group of dead again. Conrax TV. What? Darren, a backstabber? Guys, what do you think? Do we just kill Darren? Or do we try and use him? He's almost dead. We'll let him tag along a little bit. We know he's a coward. We've seen him be a coward. Good job, Darren. Guys, I'm getting nervous. I need a drink. Cheers. Demon King, good to see you, man. We are playing Hell Mode. The most violent level 1 experience you'll ever see. Good job, Darren. Dual axes.
I'm doing great, man. This mod is so much fun. I'm really enjoying this. Great job, Jonathan, Inuk, Damien, the wizards.
Get him, Darren. There's another one.
Darren, don't you hit me in the back.
Oh no, Darren!
Let's just finish Darren off.
Thank you for the follow, man.
Appreciate it.
Alright. Let's go get that dagger.
No more zombies this way. Ooh, a potion too. Thank you. Is this any better than the one I have? Oh, definitely not. This is hell mode. Revamped level 1. Jonathan and the wizards are planning on redoing the entire game. And this is the first level. So we're checking out hell mode. Hope you guys like it. So far, I think it's really fucking good. They put as many enemies into this level as they can before the game breaks, so... Yeah, this is not for the novice player.
Close to leveling. Yeah, we are. All right. Use that reduction and encumber it soon. Cool, dude. Good to see you, man. Okay, come on, come on. There we go. Split, splits. The monsters have actually been set up so that they do not infight, and they do not run away, and they are extremely hostile. Your help. Light. Oh, hello. Yes, come to Papa. Look at that. It's even got the stabby bits on it. Excellent. Excellent upgrade. This is all trash now. We'll keep the dagger just as a backup. Oh, all right. Let's fucking go. We grab the key. We'll take a peek at the longsword, see if it's worth using. No light helmet and everything's dark, so it's kind of tough to use two-handers, but we do have the weighted quarterstaff, which is OP as shit, so that should... that should carry us if we can use a two-hander. Actually, not bad. You find a couple orbs, maybe we'll use it on it. All right, we're still hurting a little bit, but a little more armor now. Feel a little safer. I'm just gonna close this behind us. The Beard of Zeus, thank you for this sub, Gyarloth. You're a great friend. It's going to take a lot of practice to be able to play it. It's definitely hard. You're looking for next level Xanima experience. Hell mode is definitely going to be where it's at. We're getting close to the potion now. Okay, let's take a look around, make sure this area is clear. If you could play this with a controller, I will uninstall the game and never play it again. Some good progress. We're moving forward. Take another point in armor. Yeah, let's do that. Alright, here's our other potion. So we've got some backup healing now. Nice big one. Goodbye, wood debris. You served me well. Helmet. Good, good. Take it. Very stylish. Alright guys, I'm gonna take this for a quick 2-minute break. You guys hang tight. I'll be back in 2 seconds.
All right, we are back. Thank you for waiting, guys. Appreciate it. Let's get the tunes going again. All right, let's have a quick drink together. Cheers, my friends. Much needed healing elixir. It's going to keep us in the fight for a bit longer. This battle axe is definitely going to do some work. All right, let's start pushing back the other way. Or let's go get that giant chest. Go check out that area. See if we can get into the maze here. See whatever giant beast awaits us. Supposed to be able to get over here. Let's head back the other way. Maze is definitely the least fun part of the game. Beard of Zeus. Jonathan, thank you for the sub, man. Fuck yeah, thank you guys. Shout out to Jonathan for making this awesome level. Or Djox SWE in our chat here. You want to give him a thanks for this awesome work he's done. Little corpse pile we got. Dagger. Hey, not bad. Crude, but in flawless condition. Take it. We need to swap to it. Let's go ahead and... No, we're going to keep the staff as our secondary. Axe is in good condition. What do you guys think? Should I use this orb on it? Or hold out? Got 1 year. Cool dude hydrates. Like, multi-hydrates. Alright. Cheers, guys. All right, the skill level might be taking a sharp decline at this point. Or it's going to take a huge shot at the moon. Do I even want to open these doors? I don't know if I want to. There's going to be a zombie in here, 100%. Now, what you got? Ooh, sledgehammer. That's still not good. I would not want to. I don't want to be in a bathroom with a sledgehammer. Prosthetic leg, geez. What's going on over here? Catacombs long jump. Okay, let's take it easy. We don't need to be rushing into a bloodbath. Definitely helps. Yeah, Dum Dum's done a few cool things. Definitely go check out his stream if you haven't seen it. Same with Winterline. Shout out to Winterline. Go give him a follow if you like Xanima. Okay, we've got two of these orbs now. Let's use one of them on this axe. Okay. Half point of damage, definitely worth it. Using. Surgical tool. So many zombies. Zombie titties everywhere. It's
think upgrading the axe was worth every orb we spent. Let's go this way first. Skip over that song there. We got some light in this area here, so we're gonna... Let's go see what the hell this beast is. Chain gloves. What the? Did he come out of the coffin? Thank you. Is that a light helm? Oh, it is, too. Skeletons. Heavy plate gauntlets. Hell yeah. Now we're talking. This one's got some thrust on it. Not bad. Very well made longsword. Here. All right, what do you guys think? Should we go find out what the hell's over this way? There, let's go. Let's do it. Let's go take a look this way first. What the hell is that? Shit. This guy. Oh, cool, man. That's fucking awesome. This guy has a long sleeve shirt here. Only mediocre, though. I don't know if it's worth burning some orbs on it, but it's kind of crappy. On it, we can do one. One got it to flawless. Fuck yeah. Alright, we got some arm coverage now. That should help. There must be something that way. Let's keep going this way. Look in this room first. I don't think it's any better than what I've got. Took a look at it. Yeah, like, this isn't as good as what I have. Okay, Spalders are better. Look under the mask. Alright, let's take a look. Get out of here. Oh, it's a flesh zombie. One of the tentacle skeletons. Alright. So, skeletons on level 1. Starting spicy. Damn, look at that thing! Oh, shit. Shit. right, let's sit tight for a minute and heal.
Let's take another crack at Sir. Let's try and kill him. I think it might not be bravery at this point. Might be kind of stupid. Let's get the fuck out of here. Episode. Alright, my friends, that concludes Hell Mode Level 1. First episode. Fucking awesome. Jonathan, kudos to the wizards. Amazing job. You guys totally rebuilt the game. Yeah, great job. Hope you guys liked it. If you want to get a copy, let me know. And, you know, when the next level's ready, we're going to go ahead and do another level, another episode, once level 2 is ready. We're going to go ahead and continue with this guy from this point for level 2. And, should definitely be interesting. Have a great night, guys. Thanks a lot for tuning in. See you guys soon.